students in the party beyond a particular candidate, that that language observes that says that they vote with these candidates better than an ordinary voter might. And for that reason, I just think that every kid, we do go in there with the rules work, and that they were independent operators. And the idea that now they have to vote slavishly. Just trying to change the rules in the middle of the game.
Carson, what happened?
Democracy is not really tricky. I think there's going to be a lot of voter resistance to the idea of two-paper voters, elected delegates.